Hi, my name's Miley. I'm about two now, and in human years. And I'm not sure exactly how two translates into dog years, but two. My new owners had adopted me from the Ridgecrest Animal Shelter a few months back. After my previous ones had kicked me out of their home, and ever since I've been here, I've just been trying to just trying to kind of reinvent myself. I've been doing a lot in the past month or so. Actually, I've been writing a lot, but you know, mostly just in like journals and stuff. I've been working on a novel idea over this last week, but my main focus at the moment is just to try to find a job. But it's hard, you know. I mean, I try, I really do. I apply and I search and I do everything that I absolutely have to get one, and it never seems to be enough. I'm just so sick of being treated like this, you know. Yeah, I've made mistakes. Yeah, I have limitations as far as physical labor goes. Yeah, I'm a dog, that much is obvious, but does that really mean that, like, I deserve to be treated as some kind of second-class citizen or something? I don't know. I mean, I don't think so. But yeah, it's hard. I mean, excluding the whole job thing, I just feel like I'm stuck sometimes, you know? I think that, you know, although it gets hard, I'm still gonna try. I think that's all that really matters, as long as I try. I'm bound to get something. Just, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to fulfill myself. I'm gonna push myself to get a job. I'm gonna get to writing my novel, or, you know, do something like that. I mean, even if I find myself a job that pays for now, it's not gonna be what I do forever. It's just gonna be the start of something, you know?